with ICorps, the really valuable thing that I got out of it was learning to think like an entrepreneur.
Almost every institution of higher ed at this point has sent a team through ICorps. ICorps is not about how to commercialize, it's really about should you commercialize and with whom. The US has been on an unprecedented tear of being the global leader in new technology, starting with electronics, and then moving into computers, and then moving into the software, and the internet, and social media, and e-commerce. Like, we've strung together this huge sequence of unbelievable technologies. Now, what's the next wave?
We provide monitoring services for wildlife biologists.
We believe we are defining a new product that can protect humans from germs in the air without using a filter, without using a face mask.
The whole idea is to try to use biotechnology to make sustainable, renewable biomaterials.
ICorps is a program where we work with scientists and engineers, and we teach them how to go out into the world and who they need to talk to and what they need to ask them to really try to find out how to get their technology out into the world and how they can really make an impact with what they've done.
ICorps reinforced a framework to make sure I'm not running around in circles.
My mind was focused on the technology, how to make it better, make it more efficient. Those are all important, but there's a commercial aspect that we aren't taught. How do we alter the design of our innovation in order to maximize profit?
We go through a customer discovery process where you get out of the building and you actually talk to people to understand what is really the pain point that you're solving and what is the value proposition.
This program that was started by the National Science Foundation has really become a global phenomenon. Michigan and Georgia Tech were the first two nodes, but since those two institutions joined, there are over 100 different institutions across the U.S. that are formerly part of the ICorps program. We're going to train about 3,000 scientists and engineers through the program every single year. And that's really exciting, because then you'll start to see collaborations across units, across schools, across departments, to try to form these complete solutions that can really help society and serve the common good.
ICorps was, for me, that push I needed to really take the reins and go, I can't do that if I'm writing papers.
We're hoping to be financially successful, but I would say equal to that is the hope that we get to see the embodiment of this idea finally come to fruition.
It has really changed the way that I do research. It's not just about generating data for a paper. It's about whether indeed they have a future in the outside world.